Well, isn't love grand? Some would say yes, others maybe not so much, because you know, love can be a struggle after all, and an area church is focusing on loving well and sharing faith right here in the community. Heidi Carmichael, women's ministry leader, and Emily Santanelli for the Church of Christ in St. Joseph are here with us. So you're leading a class or a retreat on love. What led to this creation of the retreat?
Well, this is our third year doing a retreat, and we've done retreats in the past on different subjects, and this year we wanted to kind of veer our focus towards relationships because we know that that's a big deal to all of us. So we'll be focusing on relationships, whether it's parenting relationships, marriage relationships, relationships with people that are difficult to get along with in our lives.
Like Joe Barlow.
Yeah, or just relationships in general, how we interact with those around us in our immediate lives and then those maybe at work or at the store or whatnot.
Yeah, just in any everyday occurrence. Mm-hmm. So this retreat is planned. Like, how long is it? Usually when I think of a retreat, I think maybe a weekend. Is it just one day or how's it going to work?
It's going to be one day. That'll be February the 7th on a Saturday. People will be joining us at 8:30 in the morning until about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So we've got a full day planned with lunch included.
Oh, very nice. Yeah. So I'm guessing this is something you probably need to get in and sign up in advance.
Mm-hmm. So people can register by our website, which is sjcoc.com. And then also they can register just by calling the office as well, 469-2207.
Okay, and we're looking at pictures, I'm guessing, of last year's retreat. So these seem to go over very well with either your church or just the community.
Yes, and we do have limited seating available, so we ask people to register early because we do plan on maxing out the retreat.
Oh, well, good. I definitely hope you do. It looks like there's a lot of fun that goes into the day.
Absolutely. It's going to be a great time for women of all ages. We have ladies that are older that join us. We've even had teenagers come some years with their moms. So,
well, yeah, because you definitely want to highlight that relationship between mother and daughter. That can go with any age. Looks like we play some games or have some singing and do lots of fun stuff. Now, you've also teamed up with a nonprofit. Mm-hmm. Talk a little bit about that.
Orphans Treasure Box is actually a local nonprofit organization. One of the girls that I know, Beth, started that several years ago. She sells books, and all the proceeds go to orphan care, adoption, foster care for families that are looking to adopt. Really great organization. She's got a storefront now in Champaign as well on Prospect. She was featured in the News Gazette a couple weeks ago, and some information was there. She'll take book donations and then sells everything for a dollar.
Oh, well, there you go. I love that idea. So what do you really hope that the women in your community take away from this retreat?
Well, I think that all of us are just on a journey to wanting to have better lives ourselves and also better relationships with other people. So if women can take even just a few things away about some practical steps where they can change, whether it's their marriage or, hey, I really want to be a better mom, or, hey, I really want to learn how to get along with my aging parent a little bit better. Those are all things that we can help with that day.
Yeah, and we're looking at some of the sessions that will be offered. How does that work with the sessions? You just go to which one you think, you know, pertains to you, or you get to go to all of them?
So it's not traditional in nature like retreats usually are. There's not a bunch of main sessions. There's all breakout sessions. So when you sign up to register for the session, you'll pick which sessions you want to go to at the time of sign-up. So you'll pick which ones pertain to your life, where you're at right now.
All right. Well, it sounds like it's going to be a great day there at the church in St. Joseph. Ladies, thanks so much for coming in. We will definitely connect you with all of that information. There it is, right there on the screen, in case you're interested in attending this year's retreat.